Alright, what's good to mothers, y'all? This new MP5 Mastercraft that came out with the Season 3 update. It dropped in the Battle Pass, actually. So at tier 75, you get this cool-ass, fire-ass MP5. And you're able to see this right now. So it comes with this. Also, and there's a sniper version of this Mastercraft for the Swiss. I mean, this is it, right? Like, with the lines on the end, bro. I think it's nice, you know what I'm saying? I wish it had like a little inspection effect with it, you know what I'm saying? But it just doesn't. But this is pretty cool, I'll be honest with you, for like tier 70 something. This is nice, to be honest. Alright, so this is how it looks in game right here, you know what I'm saying? This thing does look nice, you see? It just has a regular MP5 inspection, but you think it's pretty cool, you know? You know what I'm saying? This is literally the first MP5 Mastercraft we had in this game so far. But yeah, pretty much enjoy the nuke I got with it. And yeah, subscribe to the channel. God, what?
Bravo, look down.
Yo. It was two.
Buffon, what?
Artillery targeting detected.
Wait.
Med call, incoming artillery. Losing Bravo.
Oh my God. Took my mount up. Let's go. 47.